White Lotus has honored my family by coming. Thank you.
Welcome.
We have investigated many claims, both here and in the Northern Tribe. All have turned out to be false.
Then you should be happy to know your search has come to an end.
What makes you so sure your daughter is the one?
Cora, please come in here.
I'm the Avatar! You gotta deal with it!
Lacks restraint.
Woohoo! Hey, why all the doom and gloom, people? We should be celebrating. Three elements down, one to go.
You're getting ahead of yourself as usual, Cora. We haven't decided if you passed your firebending test yet.
Ever since you were a little girl, you've excelled at the physical side of bending, but completely ignored the spiritual side. The Avatar must master both.
I haven't ignored it. It just doesn't come as easy to me. But that's why I should start training with Tenzin immediately. He's Mr. Spiritual.
Do you believe she's ready, Master Katara?
Yes. If anyone can teach her what she needs to learn, it's Tenzin.
Very well, Cora. It's time for you to begin your airbending training.
Yes! Finally! I mean, thank you all for believing in me. Naga, you should have seen it. I kicked some firebender butt, and I passed! Tenzin will be here in a few days. Just taking Naga out for a stroll. Don't worry, we're not going far. Naga, go! That a girl! Go, go, go!
Yes, Iki. As I've been telling you for the last 15 minutes, we are finally here. Hello, Mother. I can't tell you how happy I am to see you. Please, help me.
Unhand me, strange woman!
That's your grandmother, Milo.
It's so good to see all of you.
Gran-Gran, I've been reading all about your old adventures. I've been dying to ask you, what happened to Zuko's mom?
Well, Jenora, it's an incredible tale.
Gran-Gran, you look old. How old are you? And why is it so cold in the South Pole? Can we make a campfire and all huddle around it and tell scary stories and make snowmen? And then can you make the snowmen move with waterbending and chase us? Wouldn't that be fun? Huh? Wouldn't it?
Emma, let me help you. Careful now. Careful.
Stop doting on me. I'm not helpless. I'm just pregnant.
The baby's strong. I see another airbender in your future.
All I want is one child like me. A nice non-bender who doesn't blast wind in my face every 5 seconds.
Mommy, look! I'm a snowbender!
Were Tenzin and his siblings this crazy when they were kids?
Kaya and Bumi certainly were, but Tenzin has always been rather serious.
Mother, please.